So keep in mind, I rummaged through a lot of these rocks trying to find the nice sparkling ones and the fossil ones. And I'm kind of freaked out by this place because I found a receipt for something from 2018. So someone has been here very recently and I had a bat up here. Some neat rocks. Not these ones, but others. Over there. I covered up one of the rocks with a shirt because it stood out so much that I didn't want anyone noticing it and bringing attention. I don't want to bring attention to this place. Very strange place. Keep in mind the arrangement of the rocks on the ground aren't original anymore because I rummaged through a lot of it. Whoever did this did a huge amount of lifting. I just watered this plant, that's why it's wet. These were some of the better rocks I collected, but you can't tell without sunlight and direct sunlight or flashlight. Because I think mainly those were nice because they sparkled. Oh yeah, so these rocks are huge on the bottom. It's as if someone arranged them. That is a lot of work. Heavy work. I wonder what's this is all about. Are there supposed to be knives or something? Fluorite. Wedged it in there.